create a shelf with SlickEdit, first go to Tools, Version Control, and compare your workspace with your version control system. When the Compare dialog comes up, select some modified files. Then right-click and select Create Shelf. You'll be prompted for a name for the shelf. And presented with the shelf dialog, which allows you to give a comment for the shelf and each file in the shelf. It's not required, though. Finally, you'll be prompted to revert the files. This will probably trigger a tagging action. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.